Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo. We are back in our campaign of EU4 with the Inca Empire. We are now trying to colonize all of South America and take missionaries there to take the interfaith to everyone. Because we want to become sun god, which will be hard enough, although I think we will not be pushed out of South America by the stupid Europeans, because we westernized. We just have one European nation in South America, and that's Portugal, and they lost already one more or less big war against us, and we will start another one now against these stupid guys. So, let's move north. This is already, these are already normal colonies, so interesting, this is animist. How did this happen? Are they probably conquered that from some natives? Yeah. Anyway. Let's go down there. Let's go home from you. Declare war. Espirito Santo. That's more that's more or less the same. Let's give you some of our leaders, like this guy. Three guys go there, and they go on further. We just have to capture everything and then just take everything. Oh no. Let's go there. Curitiba and São Vicente, where are they? There is Curitiba and São Vicente. Let's enforce religious unity there as well. sugar. Honey, honey, you're my candy girl, and you've got me wanting you. That's great. If we take this, we can colonize it. Just have to make one last conversion, then we can start a golden age. Nice. Mm-hmm. Stop. That's great. Nah, you shouldn't go there. You should go there. You're going there, don't you? Yes. About you. Get in. This. I forgot this guy. Wrong button. Where are their armies? Oh, there is a Castilian guy. Oh, there is Castile, not Spain. Ah, yes, Castile. No Spain. Yeah, that's it. It's our last point here. Benin neglect, global trade power plus 10%, settler chance plus 5%. That's great. That's great for us. We want settler chances. So now we can focus on tech again. How about my... Ooh, this is working well. Can we already embrace the institution? It costs 1,263, but we can't take any tech yet anyway, so it's okay. It's okay. We don't have to hurry. Probably we'll just wait until we have 2,000 gold pieces. Yay. This is also Portuguese Brazil. But they don't have any forts here, so... Let's go there. I really am not sure if I should take all of that, or if I should let them keep colonizing so that I don't have to colonize everything. Probably it would be better that they colonize a bit as well, because they are really good at it. And I mean, it's not very hard to conquer land from them. There is his army. I didn't do anything with my... Just be supportive. You're so small. Can't we just take his capital? I mean, ugh. How about this guy? Let's go there. I don't think that you can go the whole distance, because I think there are some lands in between, but yeah, who knows. Can we just... Oh, thank you. So, how about you? Oh. You come back. This is my land, I'm pretty sure. Ah, but the Arok claim is as well. We could give it to the Arok. Ah, this would have been good, probably. Let's sue for peace. We want this and this and this and this. This and this and this. And this and this and this and this and this and this. And this. How about that? You keep Belém and we take everything else. And we also take nothing else. Let's do it like that. Fine. So why does this not give us overextension, but this does? Because this is probably things that we interesting. These are the heathens. These are not the not Catholics. The general, and we got some this colony. Let's recall this guy and send him there. Oh, election, of course. Let's get another guy, because this guy is really terrible. Let's do this guy. This one's there, I believe. Spirito Santo. We can probably do this afterwards. Stupid. But on the other hand, he will hopefully again start to colonize. So we get better claims on him. The Aztecs are really killing each other more or less all the time. How about we just declare war on you? And let's take your pari for the Arok. construction minus 10%. That's nice. Relations with you as well, fellow Indians. So let's do a ruler. Shift consolidate, not shift create. Let's take these guys and get there. Wait. No, you stay here and these guys go there. Did we take one of the... no. There were only 4,000 cannons. No! We won't be there in time, I fear. Do not destroy stuff, stupid Indians. We got them before they could destroy anything. The trial, withdraw from public life. Or see him acquitted. let's go there. Oh. Okay. Let's take them. This is an excellent development. Triumph of clergy. Follow the recommendation of the clergy. Increases stability costs, but they gain influence, or they lose lot. Yeah, okay. You've got it. So there is no real place to convert right now. Let's see. Can we only? Yeah, we can only take France on. French army is 1% weaker than ours? Really? Oh my god. This is embarrassing. Isn't it? We know that there is Lisboa. But we don't know a lot else. But at least South America is quite Incan. There is no one else coming around, running around. This is just a very boring game, probably. Not even in North America. I mean, there is no European at all. What did they do until now? Ah, yeah. You see? There is another Portuguese colony. That's nice of them. That they do some colonization for me as well. Could start a golden age, I mean a golden era. Yeah, why not? It's okay. doesn't really change anything for us. I mean, it's not really hard for us to win any wars anymore, so who cares? A new settlement. Yeah, let's take one base tax. Local fortification experts. Oh, the level 2 fort defense guy. Yep, let's take this guy. And let's just give him the job. There he is. Let's see, yeah, these will rise anyway. These are not important. Particularists in Antioquia and Maracaibo. Antioquia and Maracaibo. Or Mariquita? Where are the particularists? Maracaibo. This is somewhere around here, isn't it? Yeah, there it is. So, you split in half. One goes there. One goes there. Normally, we should get rid of the particularists at least. Yeah, nice. There is one. Probably just recall it from here and just send him here so that we are faster with this colony. Let's go there. So where can we send you? To Bahia. But first we will call Bahia probably before we send you there. You're quite expensive. That's okay. Prestigious conversions. Let's do this. Part particularists. And what's the second one? The Guarani separatists. Yeah, down there. That's okay, I believe. Let's just raise it to autonomy. That will take care of that. Found Keras. Let's improve relations with you. You look so big. France declared war on Pohatan. Okay. So they are probably all in North America, but we don't see them. So let's go not down there, again there. Make a core here. Pernambuco. Where is this? All caps lock. About the printing press. How far did you spread? Far, far now. How much does it cost now? 1,100. Okay. When can it be? Yeah, 1600. Lima is the highest value trade node in the world. Okay. So, no, we won't do this one. How about this? Factories for this. Mm-hmm. that's okay. Don't know where all these provinces are. Let's do this. States can be increased by blah 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 blah. How many states do we have, and where do I see this? The ungrateful natives in blah blah blah. Oh no. The ungrateful natives will die. Probably don't know it yet. We are now even. Let's just do this because we can. I mean, we can't get there, but so how about this trade note? I mean, the Caribbean trade note is better than the Panama because trade goes there. How about Brazil? There comes trade there. Oh, we control Brazil's trade. We should collect trade here from trade here. Don't need the merchant here because we'll take it anyway from there. Patagonia. I don't see the Rio de la Plata. I mean, can we go there? No, we can't. We don't know this region, so this is the reason probably why we can't get there. So, Ileus. These two. Get this. Can we force our religion on the Arok? Enforce religion, changing liberty desire by +100. We are now at minus something. About minus nine. With a +100, they gained a lot of liberty desire. But on the other hand, who cares? Let's placate this ruler a few times and get him down under 40%. Okay, more colonists. Yay! Admin points or money? Let's take the money. I wanted 2,000 gold pieces. We probably shouldn't cordon. Totally. Oh, Brittany is at war with France. Oh, we found California. I really don't want the Republican tradition anyway. We now have 2,000 gold. And we can embrace the institution. This is wasteland, probably. Ah! We've got some colonists left. Okay, let's give them some colonist rights. Let's build some manufactories. Don't have any naval bonuses because we don't have any navals probably that are that far. We are the naval bonus to many of them. Excellent. So we can stop. Do a new colony like going down south. Like here. To get to this place where we don't know everything. Where's the San Antonio Drift or Rift? These two, after we've finished them, we will destate them because this is not very interesting, this state. Rebel uprising. This is only the acquire subject. We really don't need this now. We will push this button when we try to integrate the AROC. Wait, why can't we keep our... Ah, he died. Yeah, let's stick with this guy. We take this. We get a new idea. Let's do a military idea. Let's see. What do you give us? Offensive is normally quite okay. With innovative we would have modern siege weapons, so our leader siege is better, and our siege ability, this is nice but not important for us here. Privateer efficiency, ship durability plus 5%, that's okay I believe. About plutocratic, gives us yearly prestige plus 0.5 and minus 10% advisor cost, that's okay. With exploration, colonial range, and global settler increase, so this sounds nice, but what does it bring us? No. Yeah, morale of army is okay. Bill rights, national unrest minus 2 is okay. Another merchant, that's probably good. Free subjects, goods produced is also okay. It's not very military like. Could take administrative ideas, but we just did the innovative ideas, and this was because we want the core creation. We could just with exploration, settler chance, and global settler increase. Something like diplomatic ideas. How about quality? We gain compatibility, army tradition, cavalry combat, ship durability, moral of navies, naval attrition, artillery. No, not really good. Offensive is okay. Plutocratic is okay, but plutocratic doesn't give us much of military strength. Offensive is okay because our land leaders get shock, fire. There's more prestige for battles. Siege ability plus 20% is great.
I mean, this is
the most powerful of these, I think. We can build a modern theocracy. What does a theocracy do? Change. No, can I take this back? I'm so stupid, I just wanted them to be territories still. Okay. Let's give the ruler some chance to prove that he's okay in fighting rebels. Yay, another conversion. Next. How can they even claim Vayu? Ah, Vayu is up there. Like this. Yeah, they can claim whatever they want. They won't get it anyway, so... So... let's do this. That we don't pay everything for the army maintenance. Nah. Why are they? Because probably we got some technology. No. We upgraded them to a better. Excellent. It's okay. So, where do we put our next? Let's just go there. separatists. There's my army up there. Get rid of them. And we should build some more castles, like here. This is Rio Seguro, Porto Seguro. Nah, we won't build it now. There. And then Paraibo. And here, but we will do the conversation, the missionaries there first. Policy, lose mercantilism or lose loyalty with the merchants. There we go. Let's do this. Okay, let's just stop for today. I'm tired. I'm really tired. And I have to go to bed. I hope we see each other again next time soon, hopefully. Until then, see you. Bye.